At Google for Education, we aim to make information universally accessible to all learners in every classroom. Accessibility is a top priority for us, and we want to make sure everyone can learn from anywhere. Google for Education does this by building accessibility features into our learning tools, so students and educators can personalize their learning tools. We want our users to create their own learning environments that are inclusive and collaborative and forge strong connections between teachers and students. There are so many great accessibility features built into Google's tools, like closed captions. When you're using Google Meet, click the CC closed caption button at the bottom to display the speaker's words in real time. Closed captions also removes the ums and swear words. You can also turn on live captions in Google Slides presentations by going into Present Mode and clicking CC at the bottom of the screen. This can be helpful for students who are deaf or hard of hearing, and also for students who may need text to help them pay attention. The magnification tools are helpful for seeing something more closely. You can make browser content larger by pressing Control Plus and Control Minus to decrease. Or you can make everything on the screen larger, including Chrome tabs and app icons, by pressing Control Shift Plus, Control Shift Minus to decrease. If that's still not quite large enough, there are also two forms of magnifiers in Chromebook accessibility settings that can increase content up to 20 times the default size. Another feature we have that can be really helpful is voice typing. With voice typing, a student can speak to their device and the device will turn it into text in Google Docs or Google Slides. Students who have dysgraphia or dyslexia or just need a break from the keyboard might love this feature. All you have to do is select Tools, then Voice Typing. And on Chromebooks, you can use built-in screen readers, like ChromeVox and Select to Speak. You can turn this feature on in your settings under Accessibility, and it allows you to highlight paragraphs, which will then be read aloud.
Fit Classes, menu item, 1 of 15, visited. Calendar, menu item, 2 of 15, to do, menu item, 3 of 15, Geology Section 2, menu item, 4 of 15.
This is great for students who may be blind or low vision, or for students who don't want to strain their eyes, or for have other needs where listening to content instead of reading would be helpful. To learn more about accessibility features and Google's tools, go to edu.google.com/accessibility, or the links below, which have helpful resources like Help Center content and video tutorials.